to find FD and ice marker. So you'll need to go to behind in this place and just look down to see the marker. Now you need toe jump to get the marker. So for the ice marker, you'll need to go this mountain or whatever. Stop here. Now you can see a small blue hole there. Jump to see the marker.